Okay, welcome back.
All right, this is what we call the senior combo. Most of these guys are senior members. They've come through the either the jazz band or the marching band or the wind ensemble or something. And these guys have been really cool to work with. I think they weren't quite sure about this at the beginning of the year, but they've been awesome. They got a superior rating at the jazz band assessment this year. Our first number is Besame Mucho. Besame Mucho.
Thank you.
these guys have been great to work with, just like all of our kids. Well, I'll tell you what, we got great kids. I'm blessed. We're blessed to have these guys playing for us, working on music, staying out of trouble. All right, we're setting something up a little interesting here. Zach Biggers. Zach is making an arrangement of Monsters, Inc. I hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
Before we play this next song, I wanted to tell you a little story about this. When I was a young person, a young guy, way back yonder, I practiced trumpet quite a bit. My dad would come in. I'd be practicing in my room. He'd come in, lay down on the couch, or lay down on my bed when he's coming, just listen to me practice. End up falling asleep or something. I guess he's really tired of it. He'd always come in, and he'd always want me to play Cherry Pink and Apple Blossom White, which was a great song way back in the 60s, and made very famous by Al Hurt. So I would play it, and I'd ask him, I said, well, did that sound like Al Hurt? He'd say, no. Sounds like you. So he'd come in again, and I'd play it. Well, did that sound like Al Hurt? He'd say, no, sounds like Al Hurt. Sounds like you. And I was getting a little frustrated until I finally realized that I don't have to sound like Al Hurt. I just have to sound like me. And that was thanks to my dad. So, Dad, this is for you. Cherry Pink.
going to do a really quick peppy song here for the last song for the jazz combo, and hang around because we're all set up and ready to go for when I'm coming. Okay? All right.
We'll be right back.